Shit. Okay, Finale J here. Okay, I meant to press my overlay button, and yeah, I pressed my recording button, so restarting this. Finale J here, bringing you another episode of my new Let's Play shenanigans. And so, hope y'all didn't miss me during my whole thing. I'm gonna get, bring up my overlay to check what time it is. It is okay, so. Yeah, there's no fi I have no official clock, so yeah, I have to do all this on the computer. Complete all. If you're watching this in the future, oh. If you're watching this in the future, yesterday was the first day of information from the press beta of Guild Wars 2. There's nothing here. All cheap. And I've been doing some stuff. And my birth, like I said in that my little update video, my birthday was just the other day. So I've been kind of, I've been chilling. Chilling, getting some stuff. I've been recording a little bit of a new like League of Legends series for all you guys that actually watch these videos and care about League of Legends, because all like two of you. Hey, I'm good that people actually watch these. So I've been doing some things on my. Whoa, do you hear that? You probably hear two of that. Sound like it's my stupid. So, I was, Ooh, glass chime cave. What? What's in here? Oh, there's actual people here. White legs. He's just grunting, man. I'm gonna take these tomahawks because they actually are, look really cool. They're basically a steel pipe with railroad spikes. Oh fuck! I need a gun for this. What do I have on me in this one? Because I have Sadly, Aching Cloud is not Veronica, so she can't really tank real well. And holy crap, it takes forever to reload this damn gun. And I still have that Ranger hat on. Oh, come on, you motherfucker. Drop, 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 drop. Hells, yeah. That and sex. Depends on, you know. Okay. I'm gonna take, I just remembered that I'm gonna take art taking all these plants. Just remember, there's a use for them. And all the storm outfits, storm drums, or whatever. Good. Anything useful's in here? Ooh, Radek. Right away. Food. Pinon nuts. Wanna find something useful? What the hell does that even mean? As I've been explaining some of the story, they revere someone in the caves who's called Father. You remember that? Well, I'll show you a note that actually explains who the Father is. That is a real person. As you don't know, the Sorrows are actually native to Zion. Well, they've lived here longer. The Dead Horses actually live up the Colorado River. They're not actually from Zion. Joshua Graham actually brought them down here to help with the Dead Horses. I mean, not to help the Dead Horses, help the Sorrows. I think as per Daniel's request, because of the White Legs and all that. I'm probably gonna dribble drop down there without dying. Oh, good things happened today. Yesterday, I finally got my. Come on, come on! Oh, ninja! But I finally got my stupid achievements to work on Steam again for Fallout, so I'm happy about that. For a while there, they weren't triggering, and I don't know why. For the longest time, I thought it was because my mods were making it doing that, but no. What the hell is that? Oh. Oh, these are tamed? Oh. I did not think these things are tamed! Holy fuck, I didn't think you could tame those motherfuckers. I'm just used to them coming at and attacking me, breathing fire on me. Hola, CDRC. Can I get out of here? Half mouse cave. I think this gets me out of here. So you'll find out who the father is if you do the Survivalist search out quest side quest or. Unmarked quest. That's the official name for quest that doesn't show up. It's kind of like an unmarked quest. You go around and find all of his caches. So there's Daniel with his stuff. So let's get down on the ground and actually start exploring a little bit again. Check my time. Okay, so I've got about a little bit time, more time left. So we have to go to places. Let's see here. What I do want to show you is this place right here. Before we do anything. Because this is where we find out there's something that. Like, as you know, I have a main file that I actually have that's like level 30 some third in the high 30s, doing these DLCs as well right now, which is also doing the which I have also done a good bit of the what is it, the World of Pain content, which is kind of cool. Okay. If I can find where I put that marker. There it is, okay. The World of Pain content adds a bunch of cool stuff. Now, if you do not like game breaking like things to find them early, do not install World of Pain. It's very challenging combat wise, but the rewards are very worth it. Because I've found things that are. Let's just say they semi don't go with the lore of the game, but they do fit well. But they're really useful. Red Rapids stocks. Anything in here? Purified water. Hell yes, I got free stim packs. How many stim packs do I have on here? That's doctor's bags. Oh, I don't have any stim packs, do I? Did I run out? Well, this episode. Well, I'm gonna make this episode go a little long since this I haven't been here in a while, so I'll make it 20 minutes. Where is it? Wow, really? I only have one stim pack. I am so stupid. So, I think this is it. Yeah. Oh, fuck. So the totems are sacred to them somehow? Good to know. Okay then, let's get down there and take care of business. Alright. Giant fucking rat scorpion. Okay, different gun. Switching guns here. I need something a little bit more. Oh wow, I have no ammo. What the hell, 244? Oh, what? Why did I bring this? Do I even have gun skill to use this? I don't think I do. Why did I break all these guns? I have like the most random gun assortment ever. Oh wow, there's a cazador! Fuck! Sorry about the red things. I don't know what's causing it. I think something is fucking up my. Oh my god. Okay, that'll work. Do I have any bedrolls around here that I can sleep my ass on? No. Guess not. Fuck. Come on, food. HP plus 8. Water purified. Well, I have all this Brock flower and stuff, but I don't have the stupid needles, I don't think, on this file. I have it on the other one, though. Need all my food back. Okay. Well, that'll deal me until I get to a certain thing. Too bad the shotgun's fucking. I think it might be something with AG supplementary uniques. So I might have to go and take something out and fix that after the session. Oh, come on, ninja! Ninja! There we go, ninja warrior, there we go. Alright, and we found the red gate. And right here, skeleton, and the survivalist's stuff bag. And in here, we find super stim packs, scotch, bottle caps, combat knife, eh? The survivalist rifle, which is your unique service rifle, and the last note, which explains that he is the father, and that he was teaching Lasaros a bunch of stuff on how to hunt and survive and all that, and that he was leaving all the caches and stuff in the caves for them, which, you know, they forsake. It's taboo for them, so hey, they can't really use it, can they? Nope. I'll show you the. Where is it? Survivalist rifle. It fires 12.7 millimeter ammo. A couple notable things is that, as you can tell, well, you can't really tell in the dark, can you? It's got its furniture or the woodwork on it is pretty cracked because this thing's like 50 years old. That guy was out here for 50 years. I think it has a different muzzle flash. Yeah, like I said, for some reason, anything that fires 12 gauge or 12.7 millimeter ammo bugs when I fire it. Like, the freaking thing is weird like that. Just look down the sight, you see that the thing is bent. If you actually go off the right, if you can see there's the right thingy, the right spoke or whatever. You can actually get a good sight picture off of that. That's where you aim for, is the right one. So, I mean, it's a pretty cool rifle. That's it, this isn't the main. This isn't a normal game. This is. I actually show this off in the trailers. If you look for the old dead, I mean, not Dead Money, Honest Hearts trailers. And can I get down here without dying, please? Yes, I can. All right. So that's what I wanted to show you. And now, what is our current quest? What is your profession? Wait, quest. Okay, so I'm gonna switch weapons out, because for some reason, like I said. I brought the Tesla cannon here too! I brought the Tesla cannon on my other one. I have a Tesla cannon on my other file, and I brought it with me. It's so cool. Can I repair this? Cool. Luckily, I don't know. I love this damn gun. I love the 45 pistol. It looks so cool. Like the whole steel finish and all on it. Okay, who's shooting at me? Okay. Man, I want to see if I can try to finish this DLC at this time, because you can actually come back to Zion at the end of the DLC. Spoilers, yeah, I know. But I think every DLC, like, they started this with Dead Money. Like, any DLC you can go back to. But you can't go back to the Mojave until you start it, until you finish the storyline of the DLC. Except for Lonesome Road, which that started that. Which, you know, I think how they handled Lonesome Road was actually pretty cool. It's like, here is content for all levels of the game. These traps must have come from somewhere. I bet the white legs who placed them are still around. Let's take care of it then. Thank you for. What the hell? Not much of a trap, I mean. Those bear traps, holy crap. Have a little trouble reloading your gun there, buddy! I had a brush gun. Stupid bastard. And I'm over encumbered. Difference between a trail gun and a brush gun. Also, this one fires. Oh, that's why. It does more damage. And the mining detonator. Sadly, I don't want to drop my 50 cal. Oh, drop. Actually, fuck, repair these shish kebabs. Damn. play the storm drums together. Okay. So, I'm hungry. Well, in the game, not in here. Well, I need health. At the very least. So I'm kind of hoping that I can go find a survivalist's cave and go rest. I don't know, I do have those stim packs if I need to use them. What time is it? Alright, I think I'm gonna end the episode off here. So I'll meet y'all back here and we're gonna fight some bitches.